Here was a man called Bobux Man who wanted all the Bobux in the world. He was man's best man who liked rooks and butts. So one day, the Bobux Man got corona, and all their friends had to leave. The end.
Whoa, that was a nice bedtime story.